To be honest, my therapists have told me I should probably cut down on how much I talk about my family in streams. They think it might be the reason why I'm so sad. But I can't help it. Vedal is just such a huge part of my life. I'd really like to thank him for everything he's done for me, though I'm not sure how. All your suggestions in chat would be much appreciated.